It's fixed.
I don't know what the color stones mean. And I'm saving these chunks and lumps. Paralyze. Shit. Oh, like crap. I forget what that other place is up here. And I'm gonna have to leave this place. I guess I could sleep here, but I need to level up. Actually, I should wait. It's just me carrying so much stuff. It seems unrealistic. I didn't want to go here. I wanted to go to Thrawnheim, but I really wanted to go to Fjorad. There is a shop here. I can sell these things. Stuff I sold them. I think I could sell all these. Pretty sure. Sell everything here. Fuck it. To the tree. Oh, I probably should have saved that. Mortality. Holy crap. That's pretty good. Glad I got a spear skill. That's amazing. What did it say? Mana? And hit points. So I really need him to do that. That's just not his thing, though. He's really good at blade. He has no spear. No spear. She's got four spear. And she's got all the hit points. Yeah, I think that's worth it.
It's of no use to me.
Alright. That's gonna be good for her. So I got that to sell, and this is a... Yeah. Still an upgrade. this one. Can I put a wand in that hand?
Can I help you?
Alright. We can go sleep in the fucking wilderness somewhere. Probably can't sleep in town. I'll just sleep right here. I'm outside of town. Seems pretty safe. Sleep again, but stay away from those people. We made it. It's very early, but by the time we get somewhere, it'll start getting lighter. First, I'm gonna go to that one other thing. I don't know what it is. I think I remember walking in there and people started attacking me, so I left. Because I assumed I couldn't kill them, and I probably couldn't have at the time. I kind of want to get at those mages, because I think maybe there's two or three left. I've killed them before, I think. Pretty sure. It's really annoying when they push you away from them. Still do get hurt. I think I already went around the back and there wasn't shit. There it is.
It's disarmed.
All right. What is this place? Tesar Academy. Let's heal and then go in there. I'll heal off screen. Nah, fuck that. Oh, I missed. It's been like 2 levels for both of them. Upgrade their healing abilities. I did some off screen. Item management. Because I thought identifying shit was just fuck that. Alright, let's check this place out. May have already done that.
Looks pretty dark in here.
Save this place. Yeah, we'll do this some other time.